Coming up next, meet your new Playhouse pals, Charlie and Lola. See how Charlie uses his imagination to get Lola to listen. Sometimes she can be quite a handful. Imagine and learn here, inside Playhouse Disney. There's a special nighttime party inside Playhouse Disney.
Party!
The celebration kicks off with the bounciest movie around.
Anyone up for a little bouncing?
It's the Disney Channel premiere of the Tigger movie. Tigger springs into action in search of, what else? More Tiggers! Then the JoJo Circus birthday party begins.
I brought the upside down cake!
JoJo surprises Maya with a very special present.
Conk-toot happy birthday.
And all around Circus Town, everyone's planning a super surprise for Skibo. Don't miss the special nighttime presentation of the Tigger movie, followed by the JoJo Circus Big Top birthday celebration. Monday night at 6, 5 Central on Disney Channel. This is Stanley. This is Stanley's great big book of everything. When Stanley jumps into the great big book of everything, he can fly with penguins, fly with fireflies, hop with kangaroos.
Hi there.
Dive with dolphins, swim with seahorses, and still make it back in time for dinner.
You look like you went for a swim in the ocean.
Anything is possible when you use your imagination. Imagine and learn with Stanley every day inside Playhouse Disney. On the Book of Pooh, every day's an adventure with friends like Piglet.
That was an exciting story.
Come share in the fun every day.
Who's my best friend?
The Book of Pooh, every day at 5:30, 4:30 Central inside Playhouse Disney. Meet the Koala Brothers.
Buckle up, Buster.
Buckled up.
They love lending a helping hand.
We are here to help.
The Koala Brothers show how a little hard work and a little sharing...
But I'm still short of one coin.
Will this one help, Mitzi?
...goes a long way.
Yay!
Learn about sharing, caring, and helping others with the Koala Brothers.
Oh, great idea, Frank.
Weekdays at 10:30, 9:30 Central, here inside Playhouse Disney.
I have this little sister, Lola. She is small and very funny.
Da-da!
Watch Charlie and Lola coming up next here inside Playhouse Disney. Coming up next, meet your new Playhouse pals, Charlie and Lola. See how Charlie uses his imagination to get Lola to listen. Sometimes she can be quite a handful. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney. There's a special nighttime party inside Playhouse Disney.
Party!
It's JoJo's Big Top birthday celebration, and you're invited.
I brought the upside down cake.
First, JoJo surprises Maya with a very special present. Then the clones of Circus Town plan a super surprise for Skibo.
Surprise!
Don't miss the special nighttime presentation of the JoJo Circus Big Top birthday celebration.
Conk-toot happy birthday.
Monday night at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel. Hold on! There are more birthday surprises to come.
This birthday is the best party ever.
You can also grab a grown-up and go online to playhousedisney.com/birthday.
Thank you, JoJo!
Happy birthday!
Now on Disney Channel, today is a big day.
Ooh.
Because Disney Channel's biggest family,
for one big old hunt,
is going on a really big mission in Stitch the Movie.
We've got 625 cousins to find.
Come along with Lilo, Stitch, Weekly, and Jumba on a family adventure that's out of this world.
Okay, ready now.
Stitch the Movie, tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Playhouse Disney wants you to rise and shine the right way every day. Get out of bed, sleepyhead, and have breakfast with Bear.
Hey, it's a brand new day, and I'm feeling fine in every way.
He's been traveling all over the country to surprise kids just like you.
Good morning.
And show them the best way to start the day.
Let's do the morning mambo. Let's do the morning mambo.
He'll show you the fun way to get up, clean up, eat up, and start every day the Playhouse Disney way.
This is very healthy.
Plus, you'll see some of your favorite shows and maybe even some surprises. Who knows? Have breakfast with Bear.
That's me.
Weekdays at 7, 6 Central here inside Playhouse Disney.
See you. see you soon.
Calling all kids. Playhouse Disney knows a place where everyone can be a hero. Hickorytown Heroes.
Hooray!
Kip, Twinkle, Wayne, and Yubi are four best friends who really know how to stick together.
You guys are the best.
There's so much to see and do in Hickorytown, and these hopping, spinning, bouncing pals are ready to tackle it all.
Everybody follow me.
But you know what makes Hickorytown the coolest place to play? You get to meet a real-life hero every day.
This is so great.
Like the telephone operator who gives you the number you need.
The number is 555-0144.
Or the librarian who finds the perfect book to read.
Here it is, kids.
The garbage man who picks up the trash.
It's a pleasure to keep the town clean.
Or the tow truck driver who arrives in a flash.
Glad that I could help.
Hop, pop, jump, and bounce on over to Higglytown for a little Higgly style fun.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Get to know the heroes all around us. Higglytown Heroes. Every morning at 8, 7 Central inside Playhouse Disney. Come on, everybody. Get up and wiggle with the Wiggles.
Whenever I hear this music, whenever I hear this song, I just can't stop dancing and you can dance along. Nod your head up and down. Then twirl your hands round and round. Point one toe and then the other. Oh, wiggle if you'd rather. Whenever I hear this music, whenever I hear this song.
La 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 la.
Oh, hey, I'm Clay. I love to sing. Sometimes I sing loudly. La 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 la. And sometimes I sing softly. La 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 la. Do you like to sing? You do? Right. Let's sing together. La 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 la. Good job. Sounds like you're ready for BB's music time.
Hi everyone, BB Good here from Radio Disney with the buzz on some great music.
It's BB's music time.
Nothing comes easy, that much I've found. Nothing comes easy, it's hard to get off the ground. So you gotta keep on trying, yeah. Keep on trying, keep on trying. Just try and try again. Maybe you gotta tie your shoe. Maybe you wanna button up. Maybe you'd like to play a game or pour some juice into a cup. You can do what you wanna do, my friend. I believe in you. But nothing comes easy, that much I've found. Nothing comes easy, it's hard to get off the ground. So you gotta keep on trying, yeah. Keep on trying, keep on trying. Just try and try again.
You can do it.
Try and try again.
There you go.
Try and try again.
See you next time inside Playhouse Disney on TV and on Radio Disney.
Coming up next, jump into the Book of Pooh. And after, have fun with Pooh and his friends in the new adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney. Attention grown-ups! Playhouse Disney knows a place where everyday heroes are bouncing and popping up all around us. Higglytown Heroes!
Let's go!
Higglytown Heroes celebrates friendship, teamwork, and community, and offers a kid's eye view of the heroes who make every town tick. You never have to worry when trouble pops up in Higglytown. Just like in your town, there are heroes all around you.
Thanks, Mr. Electrician.
Just doing my job, kids.
Heroes can come in every shape and size, and some heroes might come as a surprise.
Grandmama?
Yes, Kip. I'm a Higglytown hero.
Higglytown Heroes invites kids to learn about the world with charming stories and clever songs.
So many people who love us so.
And don't be surprised if you hear a familiar voice or two along the way. Hop, hop, jump, and bounce over to Higglytown for some Higgly-style fun.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Get to know the heroes all around us. Higglytown Heroes, every morning at 8, 7 Central inside Playhouse Disney.
It's time for Project Playtime.
Project Playtime!
you and your family can play along by creating fun projects inspired by the latest Disney movie on DVD and video. Today's movie is Disney's Little Einsteins, Our Big, Huge Adventure.
Yay!
Disney's Little Einsteins is a group of friends who travel the globe in their rocket and go on musical adventures. Leo, June, Quincy, Annie, and Rocket invite you to sing.
Sing with us.
Clap, 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 clap. And dance to help them complete their missions around the world. Today's idea, inspired by the music played in Disney's Little Einsteins, is make your own silly trumpet. Follow along or grab a grown-up and go to PlayhouseDisney.com for a printout of these instructions. Here's what you'll need a grown-up to get for you. A paper towel roll, wax paper, rubber bands, a pencil, crayons, markers, or paint, safety scissors, and don't forget some musical inspiration. Now, here's how to make it. First, take a paper towel roll and make it colorful with crayons, markers, or paint. Now ask a grown-up to cut a piece of wax paper just a little bit bigger than the opening of the tube. Next, using a rubber band, put the wax paper over one end of the tube. Then, use a pencil to punch a hole about 1 inch from the covered end. Now, you're ready to play.
Play your trumpet, like this.
Hold the open end of your new silly trumpet up to your mouth and hum your favorite tune. Play along with the Little Einsteins as they go on their musical adventure. Whatever you do with your silly trumpet, it's all up to you. For complete instructions, grab a grown-up and go to PlayhouseDisney.com. Today's Project Playtime idea was brought to you by Disney's Little Einsteins, Our Big, Huge Adventure. Available now on Disney DVD and video. So long from
Project Playtime!
Put your hands in the air, way up high. Now shake your hair, make it fly everywhere. Turn around in a circle, put your hands in the air. Shake your body like you just don't care. Then you know that you're doing the wobbly whoopsie.
Wobbly whoopsie. Wobbly whoopsie.
A wobbly.
Weekdays at 11, 10 Central here inside Playhouse Disney.
I'm off on an adventure. Would you like to come?
Imagine and learn with the Book of Pooh, where reading is always an adventure.
Anything is possible in a story.
When someone reads to you, put yourself right into the story. You can pretend you're somebody completely different. Meeting new friends in a whole new place. And it feels like you're really there.
Oh, my.
I like this story.
Adventures and reading are waiting for you, too, in the Book of Pooh. Coming up next inside Playhouse Disney.
Hey, I'm Clay, thinking about Winnie the Pooh today. Pooh's friends are all different. He has friends who are gray, like Eeyore. He has friends who are orange, like Tigger. And he has friends who are pink, like Piglet. Pooh's friends are all different, but they have one thing in common. They all live in Hundred Acre Wood. Let's visit them now. Are you with me?
Christopher, time for school.
Okay, Mom.
Cuddly tea now.
Who could that be now?
Humming a melody.
Could it be who there?
Maybe it's Pooh Bear.
Pooh? Well, that's me.
He's Winnie the Pooh.
Come and find me.
He's Winnie the Pooh.
He's in the book.
He's Winnie the Pooh.
Your name remind me.
Everyone knows he's Winnie the Pooh.
He's Winnie the Pooh.
And all my friends here.
He's Winnie the Pooh.
Come have a look.
He's Winnie the Pooh.
The fun never ends here.
Everyone knows he's Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh.
Hey, do you know any magic words? Abracadabra is a magic word. And there are more magic words, like please and thank you. When you say those magic words, they let people know that you have good manners. I know someone who has super good manners. Our pal Max. Let's see what he's up to today. Oh, thank you.
It's good manners with Max time. Today, we learn the importance of good telephone manners.
Hi, my name is Max, and this is my dog, Banjo. Say hi, Banjo. Bark. Banjo and I are a lot alike, because whenever the telephone rings, we both make a whole lot of noise. But lately, my mom's been teaching me that it's not exactly helpful to yell. Instead, it's much better if I pick up the telephone and remember to use my good manners. Hello, Lee residents. May I help you? My mom says it's important to say that in case a person dialed the wrong number, like maybe they wanted to call a castle or something. But if I was a king, I'd still answer the telephone using my good manners. I'd say, King Max speaking, may I help you? And the person might say,
yes, I'd like to speak to the queen, please.
And then I'd say, certainly, may I ask who's calling? And then no matter if I'm Max or King Max, I'd remember to set the telephone down very gently before telling my mom that her friend would like to speak to her on the telephone. Sometimes it's not easy to remember your good telephone manners, because sometimes you might want to pick up the phone and say, yeah, or you might even yell, Mom, telephone for you! But that's when you work extra hard to use your good manners. Excuse me, I didn't mean to yell in your ear, I just forgot my good manners.
Oh, what a nice polite boy!
Good manners matter because good manners show you care about people. Using good telephone manners is one way to show good manners. For more good manners with Max, grab a grown-up and go to PlayhouseDisney.com.
Bye.
Coming up next, woohoo, it's the new adventures of Winnie the Pooh. And after, get ready to bop, rock, and learn with the Doodle Bops, Dee Dee, Rooney, and Moe. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney. Available now on Disney DVD. It's Disney's Little Einsteins, our big, huge adventure.
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat.
Imagine having a rocket that's powered up just by patting.
Pat with us to the beat. We need more power.
Blast off!
Pat and we're here.
Whitewater rafting.
Pat, and we're there.
Let's go to the top of the Statue of Liberty.
Pat to blast off just about anywhere.
Rocket away!
Get ready to pat. Disney's Little Einsteins, our big, huge adventure. Available now on Disney DVD.
Yes!
Friends that you'd love to meet.
Yeah.
Places that you'd love to go to.
Oh, yeah.
Say hello to Bear in the big blue house.
Boo and Oldie, too.
Playhouse Disney.
That's where I want to be.
That's where we want to be. Playhouse Disney.
Imagine what we can learn.
Let's get up and go out of the box.
A little time is fun.
Learning and adventure in the Stanley, too. Come on and dance with the Wiggles, everyone.
Playhouse Disney.
That's where I want to be.
That's where we want to be. Playhouse Disney.
Imagine what we can learn.
Playhouse Disney.
What we can learn.
Stanley's family is as playful as an ostrich.
They must be doing at least 40.
Bye!
And more fun-loving than a pack of penguins.
Yahoo!
You make a great penguin, Mommy. Bluebirds are pretty special birds.
And I can think of someone else who's pretty special, too.
Flock together with the Grips.
I have one strange family.
On Stanley, every day, here inside Playhouse Disney.
Let's do it together.
Yeah!
Oh, Molly.
Yes.
Oh, dear.
Make time for you and Tigger and Roo. Eeyore, Rabbit, Cooper and Pooh. Piglet, Owl and Christopher, too. The new adventures of Winnie the Pooh.
Yes.
It's time you knew the thing to do is tune in soon to Winnie the Pooh. To Winnie the Pooh. To Winnie the Pooh.
Wow.
The new adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Coming up next inside Playhouse Disney.
Hey, I'm Clay. Are you having a good day? Hey, Clay, day, those are words that rhyme. I have a rhyme about a bear we all know. He lives in the woods so bright and sunny. His favorite snack is sticky and runny. That's why this bear loves his honey. It's Winnie the Pooh. And I'd like to watch him with you. It's true.
Gotta get up, I gotta get going. I'm gonna see a friend of mine. He's round and he's fuzzy. I love him because he's just Pooh Bear, Winnie the Pooh Bear. Looking for fun, chasing some honeybees. Pooh Bear, I know he's out there. Rumbly, tumbly, climbing a honey tree. But never ends for us, we're so adventurous. Every now and again, and when we're alone and there's nobody home, it's nice to be able to count on a friend like Pooh Bear. We need a Pooh Bear wherever you go. Oh, won't you take me, please, Pooh Bear? I gotta be there. It's me and it's you, my silly old Winnie the Pooh.
To show us the word of the day. Ready? Paige! Here she comes!
Clear the way, everyone. I'm here to play.
Hello, Clay!
Hi, Paige. Great to see you. We can't wait to learn the word of the day.
You are really gonna like this one. The word of the day is... cow. Come on, spell it with me. C-O-W. Say it with me. Cow. Have you ever seen a cow with big black spots? Just like freckles. Cow freckles. A cow likes to eat grass for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Oh, and snack time, too. And a cow goes moo. It's like music. Can you moo like a cow? Imagine and learn. It's what we love to do. Come on, everyone. You can do it too. Well, I better fly. There's so much to do today.
Goodbye, Paige. Thanks for the word of the day.
Playing with words is so much fun.
It's true.
Just imagine all the things that we can learn and do.
To discover more fun with words and letters, visit Clay and Paige at PlayhouseDisney.com, where you can practice printing your letters or color pictures of the word of the day. Only at PlayhouseDisney.com.
Hey, I'm Clay, inside Playhouse Disney. Want to play a guessing game? They like to sing and dance. Who are Dee Dee, Rooney, and Mo?
I know, it's the Doodlebops.
You're right. Let's watch the Doodlebops together here inside Playhouse Disney.
There's a special nighttime party inside Playhouse Disney. It's Wiggle and Giggle Week inside Playhouse Disney. It's a whole week of brand new episodes of The Wiggles.
Get ready to wiggle, everyone.
And Charlie and Lola.
Say cheese.
Wiggle and Giggle Week continues next with a new episode of Charlie and Lola inside Playhouse Disney. New Playhouse Pals, Charlie and Lola. See how Charlie uses his imagination to get Lola to listen. Sometimes she can be quite a handful. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney.
Now arriving, the Doodlebops.
Every day here inside Playhouse Disney.
This is Stanley.
I'm King Stanley.
This is Stanley's best friend, Dennis.
Peace and quiet.
When Stanley and Dennis jumped into the great big book of everything, anything can happen.
Wow, and I thought my room was dark.
It sure is getting hot.
Row very fast!
When you have a big imagination and your best friend by your side, anything is possible. Imagine and learn with Stanley every day here inside Playhouse Disney. Great news! Frank and Buster, the Koala Brothers, are flying high inside Playhouse Disney.
Do you want to come on our big adventure?
You never know where their little yellow plane will take them.
Hey, look! It's them!
We are here to help.
Get ready for lots of laughs. Little hugs. A whole lot of helpful friends. And even bigger hugs.
Great.
With Frank and Buster, the Koala Brothers, weekdays at 10:30, 9:30 Central, here inside Playhouse Disney. This is Charlie, and this is Charlie, and so is this, and this, and this, and this. Watch Charlie and Lola coming up next inside Playhouse Disney. Coming up next, meet your new Playhouse pals, Charlie and Lola. See how Charlie uses his imagination to get Lola to listen. Sometimes she can be quite a handful. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney.
Come imagine and learn with me today. There's so much to see and so much to say. Let's begin by learning a new word. Hooray!
Hey, I'm Clay. It's time for the word of the day here inside Playhouse Disney. Let's call our pal Paige to show us the word of the day. Ready? Paige! Here she comes!
Clear the way, everyone. I'm here to play.
Hello, Clay.
Hi, Paige. Great to see you. We can't wait to learn the word of the day.
You are really gonna like this one. The word of the day is moon. Moon. I love that word. Let's spell it. M-O-O-N. Say it with me. Moon. That word tickles my mouth. The moon sits way up high in the sky. If you were an astronaut, you might even travel in a spaceship to the moon. Wow, what a view! Have you ever seen a full moon? It looks like a big, shiny circle. Tonight, look out your window at the moon!
Imagine and learn. It's what we love to do. Come on, everyone. You can do it, too.
Well, I better fly. There's so much to do today.
Goodbye, Paige. Thanks for the word of the day. Playing with words is so much fun.
It's true. Just imagine all the things that we can learn and do.
To discover more fun with words and letters, visit Clay and Paige at PlayhouseDisney.com, where you can practice printing your letters or color pictures of the word of the day. Only at PlayhouseDisney.com.
Meet the Koala Brothers.
Buckle up, Buster.
Buckled up.
They love lending a helping hand.
We are here to help.
The Koala Brothers show how a little hard work and a little sharing...
But I'm so short of one coin.
Will this one help, Mitzi?
...goes a long way.
Yay!
Learn about sharing, caring, and helping others with the Koala Brothers.
Oh, great idea, Frank.
Weekdays at 10:30, 9:30 Central, here inside Playhouse Disney.
Get ready to wiggle, everyone.
Every day inside Playhouse Disney, the Wiggles are here. Ready for you to sing along, dance along, and have lots of fun.